FAA is investigating some trouble on the tarmac tonight at Lambert, but it has nothing to do with the weather. Two airliners came into contact with each other. Fox 2's Rocky Madden is live with the scare for some of those on board. Rocky?
Well, Mandy, we are in Terminal 2. Right over here is the WOW Air check-in counter. Nobody's here right now, but early tomorrow morning, it'll probably be packed with people trying to get out on their flight once again. Now, no one was injured in today's incident. I've been talking to passengers on both planes and also getting some close-up pictures of the damage that occurred late this afternoon.
We were fully boarded and then all of a sudden heard a little boom.
We felt a jolt and we just thought they slammed the brakes on real hard.
From Bomarito Automotive Skyfox, you can see the Southwest plane, which had just arrived from Kansas City, and the WOW plane, which was destined for Iceland. They were parked at their gates at Terminal 2. The damage happened as the Southwest plane approached its gate.
We're coming up to the gate. We stopped pretty quick. And then the gentleman that's over by the window looks out and says, oh, we just hit the wing on the WOW plane.
Passenger photos give a close-up look. It appears the wing on the Southwest jet sliced right into the wing of the WOW jet.
The wings are majorly damaged. Neither plane's going anywhere.
Southwest says it will have its jet inspected. WOW passengers say the airline is offering them hotel rooms and that it plans to fly in another plane for travel to Iceland Friday.
If you're going to be in an airplane crash on the ground, it's probably the best way to have that experience.
Now, late this evening, WOW customer passenger told me the airline says the flight will leave tomorrow morning at 9, so check-in will be a couple hours before that, of course, for a European flight. They're heading to Iceland. Tomorrow morning at 9, two Southwest passengers told me it appeared that the Southwest jet, when it did get to its space, was within its parking space at the gate, but the WOW jet was not. They suspect that may have led to the Southwest jet clipping the wing of the WOW jet. Reporting live here at Lambert, Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.